Let me just say at the outset, before we get into our major trends and findings, that the criticism here today or at any time is not about the Chinese people, a people whom I greatly, greatly admire, and many of whom we work with in the causes of freedom and liberty. Nor is it a criticism of China or its culture, which has and continues to make extraordinary contributions to the world and mankind. This is aimed at the Chinese Communist Party, and through that, the Chinese government.